So here is a reef tank without coral sand in the bottom. And I think anyone that regularly watches this channel knows what I think of that. Look how much better that looks.